definitely the lightest fish in the box. Man, I have to question them, man. Eric, that's fish I'm about to get rid of. I weighed him twice.
We'll be right back. bass are kind of die. The damn fish on Toho, man, all they do is jump.
Like his fifth weekend in a row straight of BFL tournaments. He's been traveling like three
is
different divisions.
Is he on Kentucky Lake today?
I don't think so. I don't remember him saying anything about Kentucky Lake on his schedule. On his schedule. But dude, stop it.
Thank you. legs. Fly through over there. That's a grass fish right there. You caught before. I believe that fish is only 2 6.
I'm gonna re-weigh number 3 though.
Got a balance beam if we need it.
I've caught those stupid things all week. Fucking mackerel.
Mm.
I was worried because, man, I felt that worm bite and all of a sudden it was like, ta, 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 ta. I was like, what the? Eric, there's some fish that live in that grass right there.
I popped that one up in front of one on Livescope.
Right there.
jerkbait right on that big ass mono, but it does do what I wanted it to do though. Hell yeah. That sucked.
That sucked too. Gosh dang it.
Hey, back to what we used to do.
It just sucked. This pump we're a lot better at, obviously. Couple ounces.
Oh, we've been ouncing them this morning, buddy.
Do what?
We have been ouncing them this morning. I don't like the thing on it. I've never tried to jerk bait like this before, and it's not giving me the action that I want, but at the same time, it is doing a good job keeping it out of the shit.
Yeah, you're right, David. These are some light ass fish, buddy.
Daddy Watt bass. He gave one to the game. Dude, blind in one eye now. Tell you what, I think it's about time I upgrade my landing net to a rubber net.
You gotta keep doing much more treble fishing. You're damn right.
Because this is a pain in the dick.
Feel your pain. Hunted it all morning with spooks.
This old net's been a good one, though.
I had a net right there, dude. Oh my god.
Did you miss it? Got it. Yes, dude.
Nice one?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, dude. Oh, man, bro.
Saw a fish bust out there and I was like, I gotta get out there. I fired the old go.
Which is pretty far.
Pretty freaking far.
Yeah, that's a scary fish. When they have that much opportunity to tail walk that many times.
Bigger than I thought she was, but
don't get rid of one.
Number three, for sure. Lightest fish in the box. Man, I have to question them, man. Eric, that's a fish I'm about to get rid of. I weighed him twice.
Thing, get off. I know it happens on Toho all the time.
Yep. I double checked our second smallest fish against that fish before I threw him back.
These are the biggest 2-pounders I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah.